Hi guys, I'm your Korean friend Sungbin. Today I'm gonna tell you 10 Korean slang. They are pretty new slang and I guess many of them you never heard before. Then let's get it. Oh, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the bell. 머선 129. 머선 129. It means what's going on. As you guys know, Korea have dialects, and this word from Gyeongsangdo, where Busan, Ulsan, Daegu belong to. It's originally 무슨 일이야, but people in Gyeongsangdo say like this. In this text, 일이고 sounds pretty same as the number 129. So many young generation type it 무슨 129. 토끼 토끼. This one is very simple. I will give you a hint.
카톡.
It means 카카오톡 아이디. You can ask your friend 토끼가 뭐야? 오저치고. 오저치고. Have you decided what to eat for dinner already? If not, 오저치고? 오늘 저녁 치킨 보 롬곡 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 롬곡. Do you guys have any idea what it is? How about now? It means 눈물. I really wonder who made it, seriously. 이생망 이생망. 이생망 is short for 이번 생은 망했어. My life is hopeless. But it's not a serious word, so don't worry about using it. You can use it for a frustrating situation. How's the going with the girl? She hasn't replied.
이생망인가봐.
에빼시 에빼시. Do you guys know what 애교 is? 애교 is this kind of thing.
나는 예쁜 척하는 게 아니라 그냥 예쁘대야 나.
나 여자 칠 수 있다.
그거를 남들이 막 예쁜 척하는 거라고 보니까 에라도 힘들어.
애빼시 is 애교 빼면 시체. It means I got lots of 애교. 저는 애빼시예요. 띵띵.
What the fuck?
갑통알 갑통알. Okay, let me check how much money left now.
Ah, 갑자기 통장 돈이
오!
알바해야 돼.
사과!
갑통알 is short for 갑자기 통장을 보니 알바해야겠다. Part-time is 알바 or 아르바이트 in Korean. 별다줄 별다줄. 톡디, 오저치고, 애빼시. 진짜 별다줄이다. 별다줄 is 별것을 다 줄인다. It means shorten everything. Yes, we 별다줄. I agree. 잼미니 잼미니 잼미니. 잼미니 is kids or teenagers who act childishly online.
자, 오늘은 한국 슬랭에 대해서 알아보겠습니다. 히히히히히히히히. 형, 오늘 팬티 무슨 색이야? 진민아, 나가라.
수불제 수불제. 수불제 is 스스로 불러온 재앙. It means the disaster that you made yourself. Then, when do you use it? I couldn't so much weigh last few days. You ate so much nice food last few days. It's 수불제. If you have any question about this video, please write a comment below. And please don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the bell. 안녕!